See who goes first. Right. 37, 57. Can you beat that? That's pretty high.
It is pretty high. D&D skills, bring it on.
No.
No.
The synthesis. And yeah.
Alright, get the bad rolls out before Dungeons & Dragons on July 3rd.
That's it. Now I'm deciding whether I'm going first or second. I think I go first. Alright. Looking good. Looking hot.
Ooh, yes. Get rid of that, please. It was 8-8 last night.
Let's go.
That was the second one.
The first one was 11-11.
Yes, sir.
At least two booster boxes.
Yeah, better. Bonus one for two.
Like, from now all the way to
the end.
Blood Crypt,
untapped. They're all factors.
He does nothing besides
right.
Everything.
Faithless?
Of course.
He's going to get
different
visions. He had five visions.
A lot.
And then, like,
dude, if he puts on a certain creature, he can just sack creatures. Like, he can sack
five creatures. Let's toss two blood gas.
How do you have money?
What have you done?
I mean,
that's
insane.
They have some marble style pumped you up a lot.
Chester?
Yeah.
It's like, oh, how did you start out?
I'm a small loan of a million.
Hang on. That is true.
Why is everybody focusing me?
You're true. You got rid of his lady friend, so I'm singling you out again.
Does it have vision?
For one turn. No, it does not.
Death Shadow! For the greater good.
Right.
That would be Greater Shadow, or Death Shadow, Greater Good. Oh wow.
I'm gonna go ahead and pass.
Anger of the Gods?
Yeah, there's actually a German word for that. It's only German.
Makes me blunder and then pass.
I got off at 7:30.
Gone, baby, gone. Pass turn.
Yeah. Your turn?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yep.
If I had a standard deck,
three,
I would love
four,
to play. But right now, I'm not quite sure what's a player.
Okay.
Okay. You said that was Swamp?
Yep.
Okay.
What are all these guys?
Just a regular old Swamp.
Fair enough.
This card is Grave for a counter on Malt Patrol.
Okay.
So I got a 15.
Cast Grave Crawler.
Mm-hmm.
Trigger Benchmark.
Yep.
Hey guys.
Swing 4.
Yes.
Okay.
Swing 4.
16.
Pass to you.
2.
No, you don't have anything.
But I do.
I mean, you do. Lot of troll canvas.
Feel good.
Yeah, I'll discard Varolz and Lot Troll.
Okay.
Put two more counters on Lot Troll. Those will go away.
That's turn.
That's a sign. Flashback of Faithless Lady.
Yeah, how's it going?
William! Yeah, there it is.
What's
up?
One of
you.
Is that it?
Yep.
What does it say?
Hello, Travis.
That's instant speed.
On the
ridge?
On the
ridge? Yeah, okay.
Go to combat? Mm-hmm. 5.
11.
Second main? Overgrown.
Okay.
I go to 14. Go to hit.
Terminate?
Walking's good for you. Now I can't regenerate.
I know. House turn?
Yes, I will.
That sound.
Oh shit, everybody.
Every time, that sound. Flashback to the scene. Okay. Fair enough.
What is this? It's 2-2. It's gonna be hilarious.
That sound was made to him.
No, everybody but you.
Bloodstained Mire, crawler.
Okay.
I'll just do it. Let's go to Flame Chandra.
Overgrown untapped.
Yeah.
I'm gonna
Ultimate
Drive 2 here. Curious, what's still left?
Yep.
Fast to you.
Inquisition?
And then in response to that, I could just sack these two guys. This becomes a 6-6.
In response. First the salvage.
Okay.
I'm going to go over here.
When they're all legal targets.
Yeah, he finds them on a legal target.
Oh, I mean, progresses.
Oh, yeah.
I'll let you do whatever you choose.
So,
are you
going to
get red blockers? You and your butt buddy quit.
Okay,
Vince.
Okay.
Okay. What's in your hand?
Well, no, that's
just this one first.
That's good.
Lot of control.
Yep.
Go to 10. Get a small. Blood moon.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm going to
let him
last turn.
Junior
Cards in hand?
One.
You know what that is?
And of course, I got the message job there. Yeah, not just cutting it, but cutting the smallest pieces of it. So
Kolaghan's command, 2 damage, make you discard a card.
Okay. And re-rolling it. So I have to pick the whole roll so it doesn't go pieces.
Grimmog can't do that.
Yo, okay.
Let go.
Land, 2 life.
Caught myself. Caught myself, you too. Just reveals information, that's all. Pass turn.
It's a nice mountain you have there.
It is. Blood mountain.
Turning this around. Playing this. Putting him on the ground. Then playing the land. Holy shit,
he
needs this. Fast game? We didn't complain about this last game.
Let's try this again.
Combat?
5?
7.
Gotta go fast! What can I do? Gotta go fast! Come on!
Card, one card counts. Faster.
I'm probably going to be taking a big paycheck tomorrow.
I'll even work with that.
Let me think.
That works. How long have you been working with that thing?
Not
you just don't work.
Faithless.
Yeah, I'm just not working a lot.
Okay.
But I don't get paid.
Oh, yeah.
I'm looking for it.
I mean, you saw how much I was working.
Yeah. Yeah, you're
getting
paid okay, about what I was.
For the record,
Vinge found Blood, yes.
I don't know why Conan didn't have me work. He didn't have me work at all these things until
Friday
morning.
Oh, man, sir.
That would have blown him if I worked at that.
You're right.
Oh, shit.
Like, I wasn't playing. I got offered
right now.
Go ahead.
But this thing
isn't
going to keep
it
in the lives. You can, like, make it in the
Yeah, but I bet you.
Should turn bolt you.
Yeah. I got down.
Okay.
My aunt's a supervisor, my neighbor's a my overseer.
Kolaghan's command, 2 damage, make you discard a card.
Well, actually, knits the rolls, but is it working all right? Train me for it. You know what I do?
I'm gonna go ahead and take care of
this. It's always stressful playing against that deck because you can come back pretty much all the time. But Blood Moon. Best of you, man. I was just saying to you, I'll say to the camera, see you in the finals.
Right?
Dang it.
Judge!
I wasn't sure if I flipped the card or not when I was doing that.
Literally,
you're on the play, I said.
From beyond, got you.
Magic Origins.
I think I'm gonna mulligan. That's too risky.
That's all.
Probably should do the same with this hand. Knowing that you're going to 6.5, I think I can keep this. 6.5. Yeah. That's what it feels like sometimes. In the meantime, banana.
I'm gonna march for the
What meantime? What mean?
It doesn't take that long. Jeez.
Yeah, you're right. That's so crazy. Like, it, when you look up close, it's just random paint. Well, not random, but it's just paint strokes.
Yeah.
They're not all that detailed. Because they don't have to be. That one looks like a butterfly.
You're gonna block it. You just have to keep going. If you can get one damage, I'll block that one
there. See what you got?
I will.
Are you good? Are you good?
What is this? How
4-3.
Are you good?
Okay,
yeah. Holy crap.
What's it?
And the mat is, oh, well, it's close enough.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, I gotta go to 5.
Okay,
no lands.
Yeah.
No.
It would have been beautiful, man.
I believe you. I think 5 is usually about as far as you get to go and still be resilient, right?
It really depends on what I draw. I mean, I go to 4 cards and turn 2 Vinge Finds.
For infect, to me, the bottom number feels like it's, as it feels like, I'm not sure what it is mathematically, like, what objective it is, but it feels like 4 is the lowest you will go. And then after that, you just can't.
Yeah.
This card just gained so much
life. On
the
board,
they're hard. I gotta do math, and I also need
the master cutter at work here. See, I'm not looking.
I'm gonna be gaining a lot of life.
Showing off my hair.
I need one. Nice. Stop.
I know that.
What's
that
top deck?
Something
that
I am.
Okay.
When I saw that, I was like,
keep that.
Scrap.
He's swinging for four.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh, you should
have
double
up with Blood Crypt. It's a 4-4.
Since this makes sound. Here we go. Started. So that it has eyeballs at the bottom.
Then you mill one.
Draw. And then upkeep. Draw card.
Grand Crawler, Grand Crawler.
Uh-oh. Be afraid, be very afraid.
Go ahead. Well, that's interesting. Living.
You mind those things.
Whatever.
That mind control is going to be brutal when it shows up.
Bird's paradise.
Or the bird will.
Pass to you.
Bolt the bird.
Of course.
Classic. Pass turn.
Go ahead.
She probably will be super tanky.
Spam her. You need to fix relationship.
No, Pass turn.
And your turn. Salvage.
Long story.
Salvage is good. I'm not that kind of control deck. Abrupt Decay. Yep. Because Blood Moon. Holy crap.
Seriously?
Why would you team up? Because eventually
it's going to be the first
anyway. I'll take a dish on it.
Okay. Not a single land, though, eh?
Nope. Draw.
No. Yes. Good. All right. Yeah. What we're gonna do? Hey. Oh. What you gonna do?
Wait. Hey. You. What you gonna do?
Treat to Miriam.
Oh. And.
Put a land. He gets a counter. And I gain 2 life. And I get 4 ally.
Yeah.
Hey. You have a wall right now. It's
good work, guys. Okay. Oh, you guys thought I was the threat.
Dude,
they're all
at
once.
Yeah, I mean, that's true.
And these two can attack. They're literally just there.
Troll.
Okay. Cards in hand?
Two.
Okay.
Four.
Fair enough.
2, 4. 5, 6, pass turn you.
Not really good against Storm.
What?
Okay, I didn't do anything.
He just needed a good counter. Ah, fuck!
Feel like I'm not losing stuff, but I'm gonna go for it.
I always forget about that ability.
Crawler?
Well, it doesn't matter, because I'm gonna play.
So, in response to the crawler.
Okay.
Yeah. You lose 2 life. Everybody loses 2 in the game.
I guess that depends on what I think you've got there.
I would have started getting
one. 19.
Yeah,
you would. 18.
See, I didn't have
a 17.
See, Tyler, I didn't kill you.
We're still responding.
That's fine.
And then I can put a 1-1 counter on the thing.
I couldn't save you. What could I save you with?
I don't know.
Yeah, so we're good.
Cholesterol healers.
Trigger.
I've got nothing to put little
we'll
do it. Yeah. Pro tactics, man.
I got pro tactics. Go wall, hide behind.
and go to combat.
Okay.
Don't follow people.
Like Tropus professional?
No. I'm more of a general.
Dismember one of them?
As my soldiers die, I stack them up and use them as fortifications.
Okay, because of her, since I gained life, I can take
Wait, wait! Behind the corpse wall!
Put counters on things. Can I borrow any
No!
Your
corpse is up front.
I'm gonna make her a 4.
Just take the meanest looking guy and you actually stand him up like he's still alive. That way when they shoot him and he doesn't die, they just freaked out my way. We're good.
That doesn't
Shoot your head at yourself.
No,
you're
not
Tyler.
You're
nowhere near
Tyler.
Tyler's face might scare them.
Oh, we are recording.
His acne
could
take
Holy crap, I just had a heart attack.
Oh, no!
Wow.
Is
that three extensions? Yes, probably.
Oh, exactly. Fucking 50 calcium pop.
Yeah, it is. Pretty interesting.
It's getting stuck.
Well, unless you have a
trailing user. I've got two good attacks.
It's the split second two damage.
Oh, split second two damage. I got you. Okay.
Pass turn.
Putting that on the field. Okay. Smelling your BL.
Very technical term there.
Just that one random
Troll?
I want to do it.
Oh my god. Yes.
Discard of Vintra.
So I'm going to go back to 20.
Fiddle counter on Troll.
That's the correct play, yes.
Cast Grave Crawler. Trigger.
Yes, I also gained some life from that, but I'm not there yet.
Checking my sideboard.
Not there yet. I'm going to go 1, 2, 3. He's going to have 5 counters on that.
I'm not dead yet.
Combat?
Yep.
12.
I'm going to go.
Pass turn.
Dead now.
Okay.
It doesn't matter. I chipped away and it grew bigger.
Anger, where are you?
I was very worried when I didn't draw any lands.
Fair enough. I think even in those matches, though, I still want to be on the draw. Yeah.
Place
for insert,
everybody gain, loses 2 and I gain 2. Yeah.
Combo.
And then since I did that.
Combo breaker.
Since I did
like. See what we got?
So we're gonna keep 7 this time.
Here's 2.
I get to keep 7.
Up at the most.
Thanks. Okay, so I have a very important
word. I don't think I should.
I just actually can play land for the first time in forever.
It so would have worked.
But
holy crap.
I have a very important question.
One land?
Who has the
mostly lands that after, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
Well, absolutely, then okay.
I got this thing that's going to make
On the draw, maybe I keep that. Because of the rest of the cards in hand.
Oh, I gotcha.
So I'm
going to
sleep paralysis.
I have to actually find my cards, or this will not be a real game.
It's not a real game. It's all in your imagination.
So you kept 5, and how many Faithless Looting were in your hand last time? 0. You drew into Faithless Looting. That'll do it.
Thank
and
God.
Then Faithless Looting and then Faithless Looting. Nice.
Yeah, I got a Faithless Looting off of the Faithless Looting, and I'm like, I should keep that.
There you go.
But he has to restart. He has to.
Oops, 6. Ta-da!
Yay! We can math!
Yes, we can. I'll keep.
Okay. Just swing.
Okay, 9.
What do you have?
I got a 5-5.
Now Spellbomb. Faster. Graveyard Hate.
Yeah. They're all different, though. I have to read what they do.
Relic of Progenitus that doesn't exile itself and can pop for zero if I need it.
Gotcha.
Miscellaneous Graveyard Hate dot deck.
What are you doing?
I am not at 3. Yeah, go for it.
You already did the damage though, so yeah.
I like the control me.
Yeah, of course, I've always been a big fan of control.
We'll pass after that.
I technically
have
to
force
it.
Yo!
Top your tool tower. No.
Pastor?
I need to
the
crap.
I've got 17.
17?
Yeah. It's one of those.
Interesting.
Retreat to Miriam.
Gotta remind myself what colors I've got.
Gotta play around that blood moon.
Is he gonna play a land?
I'm about to
play
10 lands.
I got
some.
Also, I get my
Scion. So he comes out. So, definitely
want that. Is that it?
I was gonna do something else.
One
thing.
Okay, now I'm really. Still into turn?
Yeah.
Alright, what you got?
I'm going to draw this.
Academy runes.
I'm going to pay this.
And then you can
guy.
Still play it. You can play it.
Okay, my turn.
Your turn.
I like gifts.
This is great. You have to fuck with bananas. Everybody loses a lot of time because of
Sphinxes.
Stomping grounds on tap.
And then I'm going to play
15.
And then.
How much life do you
sure
have?
35.
Not 19.
Since I gained a life, I can put counters on
this.
Hey,
that was my 5-5 counter
for
my guy.
It was?
Yeah.
I had a
Wayfinder.
Okay.
Did you?
Yeah.
Thanks for taking that. Yeah.
One, two,
I'm going to
put
2. Wait,
you
have
about
a
20. 30.
You can definitely play it.
And a whiff.
I'll do it.
You blocked it all. Yeah, you're attacking. I'm full on 23.
Yeah,
21
past you.
And then
there's
one
on the back of the die.
A lot of your
he just took
this. Because I'm
going to
play flying
tendrils
and everything is
mine. Pop the spell ball, make you exile, draw a card.
So every
tap, draw a card. Ooh, this is gorgeous.
Take that stone!
You take this? Yes?
Not really.
No, that had 4 damage.
No. That was 4 of them.
Oh.
You know what? Wait.
How I hit that?
They're all in ones. I was literally just trying to get
past it.
You still got all those things that like trigger.
I'm only going to play 1. Did you even have Sean up?
Yeah. I was gonna have that wall back in one turn.
I'm gonna play 3 spells out of this.
I really can.
I
did
20
hours.
Okay.
You're at 20
on the top of this many cards. That's 100 cards.
Why am I getting
400?
Yeah. Alright, take 2.
I had the big wall and then I
attacked.
So
we got this time.
1, 2, 3, and a whiff. Jeez.
I should have left like an hour and a half.
I could probably do something.
Not really.
Good combat.
Yep.
19.
He looks like Dragonborn.
And
five
colors.
This is
a
modern deck. This isn't legal today.
See,
I'm just
playing
the whole game.
This isn't
even
a modern
Legacy.
Verdant.
Yep.
I don't remember all
Shadow of Death.
I look up all the
right?
Coalition Victory. What's that deck? Well, Coalition Victory is one of all five mana.
Combat.
And as long as you have a land of all five colors and
creatures
of all five colors, you win the game.
Huh. Banned in Prismatic.
I'm gonna swing
not like that's a real format to anyone.
Banned in almost everything.
Yeah. Spells guy.
Definitely banned in Commander, because that was my first Commander deck, and I was like,
4/4 or what?
Luckily, I just swapped them out with a creature or something.
No, that one
doesn't
tap.
Yeah.
2 damage,
destroy
an
artifact. My board is clean.
It's funny, it's like you know me so well.
This is real?
I try.
Oh my god, here we go again.
So, here's what's going to happen. Stop on the draw. Land. All that is tap, second.
Don't whiff this one, though.
I know, right?
Once you burn it, six of these
that would be. That would be really unfortunate at this point.
Yeah, like, whiff after whiff after whiff.
I'm also going to gain.
You could put exactly what I want on top. All five cards, but great.
I make no promises.
I played it in
here we go.
Yeah.
Salvage.
Alright.
He wasn't five. Yeah, I guess I should be tracking that case that goes
three,
away. So he wasn't five.
Four.
Puts him at 6, 7, 8.
Five. Well, I got all the basics.
It's a creature.
That you do.
Oh, like he does to me a lot.
So is that why you hit for 10?
Yeah, well, you already hit back.
Just to be fun.
You already
and
then.
Yeah, Death Shadow's been in exile, right?
And literally everything has some reason.
I think. There you are.
Yeah.
Not like you only have one, but
unless I can do
I wanted to make sure I wasn't going to die really
soon.
Oh,
it's a good thing.
I feel that I should take the swamp.
Okay.
Something is telling me to take the swamp.
Because now I got the minute to cast my thing.
Rest in
pepperoni. Hey,
upkeep.
I didn't think about that.
Upkeep, everybody loses one.
Draw.
And then I'll play this one.
Wait, what?
We should just call Wednesday until midnight.
So everybody loses one and I gain one. And then I'm going to play Strain Stewart so everybody loses two and I gain two.
See, I have a way to get him back.
I de-sling him. Most part of it.
Land.
I don't think there's a Venge Vine in there, but could be wrong.
There's not. Combat.
Yeah.
Swing one.
I'm sorry. It had to be done.
I'm gonna get targeted next turn, aren't I?
How much can I do? I can do 2, 4.
Pastor.
Are you guys really gonna team up on me in free for all?
I probably won't.
Yeah.
Because you've attacked me 2 turns in a row, he's stasis done that to kill my things.
I've
not attacked
him. I have attacked him once and he's
your turn.
I mean, I'm taking a look. You guys just have to kill me. I don't want to go home. I want to actually play the game, but I don't want to have to play a 2v1. Is this
the
one? The thing is, if I smoke with everything, I'd be more
open. Land.
So why don't we just pass turn?
I don't know if I can trust this guy.
You really can. He's really bad about screwing people over.
Getting that in the background.
Right.
Gonna,
he put a lot of money in for that.
I smell a Venge Vine.
I'm going for four.
On one clock. Just because.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we move to combat.
Mindslaver's supposed to be in there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, gotcha.
And with the team.
Oh,
yeah. Seven.
What do you say?
Okay. So you take three.
Yeah, look at top five and then any creatures
down.
Yep.
I know that
now. Any creature should have.
I gotta rebuild.
Yep.
Find a sin triplet creature. Like one of these.
There you go, rebuild.
God.
Well, definitely one of these better.
Heck yeah.
He's gonna
swing on that.
I know.
Stop jumping to conclusions.
I'm gonna die.
Stop jumping to conclusions.
I'm gonna die.
Yeah,
what?
I mean, I'm doing something cool. Okay, here's seven. Okay, I'm gonna play this, and for every four, I'm gonna draw a good.
But I have three shimmers.
Three.
Still got a while.
Just make this seven.
Okay. I only have one land that doesn't pay me because I was
for. How's that? Only three. I can play these as fours. You're right.
Thank you for not being a zombie.
I know, right?
That's true, you
can
do that.
I'm not thanking him for not being a zombie at the moment.
I got a quick question. What's in the Pac-Man machine?
What?
What you would think was in the Pac-Man machine.
I don't even want to know. What they're up to.
Right?
I don't know if you talk.
In response?
Just four.
Yep.
Rakdos charm.
Which is 5, 6. 6?
Making you exile your grave, of course. Yeah.
You know.
Okay.
We set up
play.
It's fine.
I just can't get into the corner. I'm going to
Eleven. Okay.
Is that what you're talking about, or are you just yet?
So that it's a 2-2. I guess that's fair.
But I'm gonna at the end of this turn, green, one second from beyond, searching for Eldrazi card. Yes, I can. Enchantment abilities like that.
I'm thinking. It hasn't resolved yet.
Gotcha.
Oh, can you really do that?
Yeah, it's a sacrifice ability.
At first, I thought you were just fucking around, and I didn't think that ability was that card.
Yeah! That's why I have
that ability is totally on this card.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
So, I forgot it's a proxy. I'm
gonna.
Ulamog! Goes to my hand.
He kept saying you were gonna be this bad.
And then it becomes my turn,
hey,
so I land on that.
You know what's interesting? I don't think I'm gonna run out.
You have 10 land?
12.
Yep.
You fucked up.
I'm sure I can win if I can get enough mana or draw spells. Not mana.
Yeah.
Here's the one card in my hand.
It has been sacrificed to regenerate what creature?
Varolz.
Oh, it has to be himself.
Yes.
Never mind. You sacrifice a. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm getting it.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, I had 11. Whatever. Okay, so
damage.
You know the drill.
Onto
the field, and I get to exile. Shit.
Yeah, there's
so
a
exile, guys.
Stay away from
me. Oh man, no, that's right.
Exile and pacifism.
That's insane. No way.
So my 8/8 comes back in the field with my 10/10 indestructible.
And it can swing.
Combat?
Yep.
I told you.
All of that. 2 damage.
Yeah.
I love magic. I love magic.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
He could have been added in.
Yeah. I still
oh,
do
no
exile.
No.
Should I just swing this
turn?
Yeah, we'll look and see what else I'll
end my
tell.
Turn.
What's this?
I'm not done yet.
That's good. That's good.
No.
No, don't even have another turn. He wins.
No, I don't. Not yet.
Get rid of his planeswalker.
It's
a
dare
you
to get rid of
it.
Yeah, get rid of it.
Okay.
Tired of you getting creatures.
That's fine.
You with your one block. You're
the
eight in the face.
Probably
go. Actually, you know what? No, I'm not going to swing.
Olivia Vodaren.
Oh, now you're hey,
our fair lady.
Not a fucking turn on me, dude.
I didn't turn on you, only attack.
Really,
what
happened?
Well,
Pastor?
It doesn't matter.
Hey, technically, I didn't attack anyone,
yeah,
and I showed no aggression.
Like,
all right.
You
need
to
get rid of
your
shit.
Okay, first of all, everybody loses one in our game one.
And that would have been.
Yeah,
two,
I know, right? It got real. And then we'll play this, everybody gets two,
two,
and I gain two.
And then into more, man.
So I'm at 4.
I can't
math
right now.
There we go.
It doesn't even matter.
You got 1 minute
intact. I did.
Maybe you should have. Arkin swung before in the air.
But you already passed.
I didn't pass.
Yeah, you said pass.
Fun fact.
Yeah, I remember the someone saying she had 2 feet coming out the bottom of the dress, and yet her knee is like way up here.
I think that's her just holding it up. It does kind of give you the illusion, though.
Yeah,
it's fair.
Yeah. Now you're the biggest threat. Here, you are the biggest threat here.
He's still the biggest.
You're the biggest.
Don't fuck up again.
You are the biggest.
I could have made not winning the answer I draw 8 on top of that. And I got
scavenge?
You're playing through.
Shader Wayfinder on the murals?
Yep.
Probably has something up his sleeve.
If I die, no, this is my whole, this is my game. If I die, you say your thing.
Something like that?
That's all there's to
it.
You only saw one.
It doesn't.
Wait, rogue? Yeah, you'll lose.
How?
What?
If I die, you're gonna lose.
I didn't hurt you.
Oh,
I thought you were
I've got 4 life. I can't recover from that.
Yeah, you can.
Not on my life.
I've seen you recover.
No, all my life can't come.
Oh, if I top that now, I'm
yeah, all
yeah,
my
life
can't come.
I cannot recover.
I can't recover.
I just kind of want to kill Chase because he's the one screwing me.
Somebody.
I'm honestly going to just swing at Chase because he's screwing me.
Technical term, he's screwing.
Let me swing at Chase.
Very, very technical.
Just let me swing at Chase. Please let me just swing at Chase.
Then I'm going to tap the rest of my stuff. Let's play that guy. And when he enters, I get a 5/5 green worm feature with trample 2.
Okay, I lose. Can I just swing and chase?
And then now that's a 5/5 now. And then.
He is giving me
dice. Go to 6.
Let me swing and chase. I want to make Chase melt 20.
Okay.
I can't walk.
You got a whole lot of.
Sick main?
Mm-hmm.
Look, guys.
Can I do this number? Thank you. Sorry.
I'll even stack them up and make it easier.
I'm gonna die next turn once it's his turn because he's gonna drop an ally and kill me. So I'm gonna swing my
fast
team.
I'm gonna do this.
I'm just trying to kill you.
Just pass. You. Four. So those are two creatures. Six.
What?
Going through it. Those are all two creatures.
Let me please swing twice.
I'm swinging you at 10.
Let me swing at
10.
They're off screen.
Ten.
Well, that's really high
ten.
Now.
That's fine. Yeah, you can have that back too. What was on that?
I don't know.
I think it was a nine.
Donk.
So that's
and she's
ten.
Hitting it for one.
Two things. Three, two, two, wolves.
Dude, this
oh,
is
yeah.
In response.
Okay.
Yeah, three, two, twos, and then a four.
To you targeting it, I'll say. Pass it.
Three, two,
okay.
Because they want to team up on it. You totally just
don't.
I'm swinging at Chase too.
I just want to swing. Wait, what?
I'm swinging at Chase too.
Let me swing at Chase. I can mill him for 20. I really
yeah,
want
to. I'll sacrifice
him.
Why
did you do it? Why is that a bloodlust?
Oh,
I'm
just swinging at
him.
I'm swinging at him.
Give me a
2.
So I can just swing at Chase.
Are you
going to
block
me? Leave me a 2 so I can kill Chase. I just want to hurt Chase. And then I'll scoot
around. You're getting swung at for a
yeah. Just like, shit, that's a lot.
You're still 10. You're still 10.
Swing with one of these. I'll be a 2.
Make you exile your grave.
He'll top deck my ally, kill me, and I still die.
Okay.
But I get a double beat.
Since exiling the creature is a cost, I can't respond.
Yeah.
So, gotta do it now. Now or never.
That would actually help me in the long
run. That's not fair.
That's
wow. At the same time, we did kind of team up
like, on I like Borderlands too.
Although, let me untap with her, and it's
so
mine.
And this is funny.
So can I go to 2 and screw Chase over?
Yeah, you're right. Okay.
Because I have enough mana.
You're getting swung at 14.
Got,
14.
I hate you.
Actually, no, not 14. Let's see. Wait.
So, but I ended up being
wait, that was only 1, 2, 2. So that's 4. 14 plus 4. Math, 18.
Or four. Okay, have
you
died?
What the fuck?
Can't play rest in peace, so I'll play the next best
I
thing.
I
guess. Thanks.
You have 18.
So what
no,
he
took
the
but well, you have 18, so that means he had 20.
I'm yelling you for 20.
24 minus
8 is not
money.
Puts me at 6.
The only thing is when I swing at him.
I want to block. What's the highest?
What you got?
Trying to remember a rule.
I want to block
okay.
It and save myself. So much.
If you have a shiny person, heal it.
Someone block it and go fucking 12.
Fucking 12.
I'm sorry.
My turn.
I hoard my end. You were friends up until.
Oh, yeah.
What
well,
you
if we need to, we can look it up.
My turn?
Yeah, let me look it up real quick.
Okay. Okay. Pause for a sec. Now we're good. Now we're back.
3?
Oh, yeah, that's right. The crazy thing.
You're swinging for 3? Oh, you're tapping.
Barrel?
Oh, I see what you're doing.
I didn't think I was going to make it this far.
Scavenge?
Yep.
Can you go now?
Yeah.
Don't make me feel bad.
Combat? 5.
Not like I have a choice.
It's really okay.
Yep, gotta do it.
Okay.
Sorry, fair lady. Now I'm relying on the top deck. No, I'm not.
For this,
I'll pass you, sir.
I'm going to play.
Good at 4. That's dangerous territory.
Oh, it's fine. Yeah, so that does work the way.
Yeah,
honestly.
It does.
Huh?
I had to double check.
Yes.
Because normally, when you have a legend, you don't care. You want to keep the new one.
Yeah.
Fun fact, with Night of Souls Betrayal, if there are 2 owls, then state-based actions check simultaneously, so there will be -2/-2, and the legend rule will kick in at the same time. It's rare that it matters, but it matters.
That is a 10-10.
But I can't
right, see what I got.
Because I just played her, and I can't do anything with him, because I also just played him.
What
I should be looking at
just
later to play against.
I don't want to.
Pass turn.
I'm just gonna go for an incredibly big overkill next turn. Alright, you lose one and I gain one. Or a lot of coolness.
What is that?
Good combat?
Mm-hmm.
25.
So what color should I make the number?
Yeah,
so
he rushed through already. So
he's gonna end you.
No, so you can get your food.
And then make it big enough to trade with the girls.
Okay.
Can I do what I want to do?
William?
One card stand? Should be two. Okay, here we go.
Pass to you, sir.
Alright.
Can you kick that dice real quick?
No, reach in, get personal.
Oh, there we go. Quote, no, reach in, get personal. Wow. I don't think you have lightning bolt.
It's oblong.
And if you do, what have I been doing with my life?
Right?
How about this?
Oh no.
These are all like tokens. 5, 5, 3, 3.
Get that deck thinning in.
Swinging for damage to chase.
Gotta find an answer. Or 10.
I really hope that you would.
At least one.
At least one would be nice.
Hey, I'm gonna make this whole thing really interesting right now.
Yeah.
Rolling for damage, or it does a lot more.
Is Brian Kibler saying there are no bad threats, only bad answers? Obviously, that's a bit of an exaggeration, but you all get the idea.
Right.
Confetti.
Confetti.
Yeah.
That's a good card. Print like more than the.
It is a real card. Look.
No, I mean like in magic.
Like
it'd be amazing if like one in every pack, just like even more than lands, you get three in a pack.
It looks so similar.
It's like just blitz.
Been a while. Like
maybe.
Plus.
I say six.
Plus
six
equals the devil.
Pastor.
$11
Wait, did he just say 40?
He's suing for 40 more than
right.
I got one card in hand.
I do.
You want it?
Wait, am I right?
That's why I was hoping you would start swinging something right now.
I like how I said you have it instead of
him.
That was my hand.
I
see the only
thing.
It was sitting upside down.
Yeah. Not a rough decay. Knuckle Garichar. Got a lot of
trolls. Would
you look at that?
It's only
40.
It's only 42. I can't swing with
him.
That's a flying. Do you have any?
Just die.
Just die.
Four.
The quote. Just die.
Venge.
Oh my
gosh.
He doesn't. Not my creature. IRL misclick.
Okay. Blood Crypt untapped. Four. Pass to you.
See, I invested in this.
That's Arca.
Yeah.
Unless
so that's still a 10
and
then
it's like, and then
I take four,
and then
I take three.
Results?
Yep.
7, 10,
11,
10, 20,
21. Okay, so is it now
7?
No,
7.
What if I'm 6?
Okay, say that you're doing
3.
That is. Like,
I tried to hang on there for a second.
What am I missing?
I didn't go after you.
What am I missing?
This is like how
I feel like I'm missing something. This looks so easy, but I'm trying to think of what you might have.
That made me a little happy.
Now I know what $100 feels at the end of every match.
I told you, next time, I wouldn't go after you.
You still win.
Yeah. Was a one on
you have one card hand?
Yep.
Okay. So it can get no bigger than a 3/2.
This last one, I set it up for that, but still, you can't do that.
Combat.
Okay.
One where it's just basically just you have sack outlets.
Pass turn.
I'm going one more speak. Are you leaving?
One. Practice charms. One damage to each.
Yeah, that'll do it.
Good game, man. Good games.
Glad that was close.
You're not kidding.
Holy
shit. Holding on to that overgrown tomb forever.
I was thinking, wait, with Blood Moon, you can't cast Vengerine. It's too late to not use the. So I think that's one thing that you could have done. If you had, in response to the Blood Moon, tapped it for black to give it a Legion Shield, that could have bought you a turn, maybe.
With tokens, it's. You can mill out like 60 cards in turns if you have like.
Okay, so I had a bunch of cards for you. This is not like Infect. I have an actual sideboard against graveyard decks.
I've seen somebody mill.
3 Nihil Spellbomb, 4 Rakdos Charm, and a Knight of Souls Betrayal.
Who?
Since it hits enough of your deck.
Well, what he's doing is he's treating.
And also Infect and tokens and stuff like that. You get it.
Draw a card, get it to the deck, early at the mill, draw a card.
There's the Knight.
So every time he draws, he gets a clue, and every time he sacks a clue, he draws and makes them mill.
I have a one of language in here now. A little bit of a non-bow with Knight of Souls Betrayal because it makes Gurmag Angler killable, but that's about it. Yeah. So the side outs were the same between the games. I don't want to make you discard stuff. That seems pretty good for you most of the time. And I took out higher curve cards. Koth, Lily, Ob, and Sarkhan. These I keep in against control decks. In this deck, I just kind of want to make sure I can't lose, and then slowly poke away.
Right.
So it doesn't matter that I don't have as many win conditions. Yeah, the Grim Lavamancers make good sense.
And I took out one Blood Gas, one Salvage, and the Lavamancers.
Yeah. I mean, I have literally no creatures on deck that can be killed with it outside of sideboard cards. I don't bring in Fulminator Mage for you.
Right.
Yeah. Alright, so that's a thing. That's a thing.
Yeah, God, that was long.
That's what she said? I had to.
It's selling for 65 and it stated around 67.
No, I'm not. No, I'm not.
Top sitting right about, what, 25 now?